3:49.
He's on the other side of that pole.
Right after.